And here they come. Thorough fan pacing, there goes Donnelly out for the lead on the outside, Maud's trip, and there goes Thrills and Shells. Into the turn they're racing, Thrills and Shells. Benefits from the inside, but Donnelly drives under on the outside, and Donnelly is on the outside with a neck in front. Thrills and Chills holds on the inside, and there goes Maud's trip into third, followed by May's Gold, it's Holiday Blue Chip, followed by Russian Beauty, and trailing to the quarter Enchanted Image, and your leader is Donnelly. But here comes Maud's trip, third, second on the outside, 31 and 1 the first quarter. It's Donnelly with the lead. Maud's trip is on the outside, a challenging second. Thrills and Chills is right there in third, followed by May's Gold and fourth, a length Holiday Blue Chip, Russian Beauty, and still trailing to the half, Enchanted Image, approaching the half-mile marker, and your leader, Donnelly. It's Maud's trip on the outside, followed by Thrills and Chills, now driving to the outside in third, Murph Chup going to the whip on Donnelly, and there goes Maud's trip, they're halfway home. 102 and 4, now they drive into the clubhouse turn. Donnelly is fighting to come back. It's Maud's trip on the outside, but Thrills and Chills is three wide in third, followed on the inside, May's Gold, it's Holiday Blue Chip, followed by Russian Beauty, Enchanted Image. Now they curve into the back stretch, and Donnelly has the lead three parts of a length. Thrills and Chills, another move at the leader on the outside, and there goes Holiday Blue Chip, and there goes Thrills and Chills. Thrills and Chills on the outside, now powers and a command. Here comes Holiday Blue Chip, ranging up on the outside. On the inside, Donnelly is there, followed by Maud's Trip and Enchanted Image. Now they're in the final eighth of a mile, and your leader is Thrills and Chills. Here they come, turning for home. Thrills and Chills cuts the corner. Here comes Donnelly, and she's out for the drive. Walter Paisley coming to the whip. It's Thrills and Chills and Donnelly. It's Thrills and Chills with the lead at the wire. Donnelly second, close for third, Enchanted Image. Steve Searle, please contact the racing office. Steve Searle, please dial the racing office.
It was Thrills and Chills. Trainer Mark Franz and Walter Paisley at 480 to win. Donna Lee was second. Third in that mile was Enchanted Image. Mile 2-4, 3/5. 1-3 perfect at 47.20.